Just needs to hit one shot to buy time, and even better, Apex is moving in. This is great. He gets a headshot on Dupree. He will be going down, but it's all on Kenny. 20 seconds. There's the first kill coming in. He makes the jump looking for more, but Sip somehow gets that shot. It must have been in the knee, and now it's just NBK. One versus two.
Yeah, he's got no armor either, and unfortunately, Zipnix has 100 HP. Even if Device is so low, so easy to kill, it's the other guy you've got to worry about. We've seen him clutching earlier, obviously, in the pistol round. And he's going to be tough. He's playing this very, very sound, just waiting for the peek from NBK, spots the leg, and then that's easy with no armor on NBK. So even salvaging the AWP, and you would have liked to have seen more from Kenny, obviously, but an outplay from a very, very